Well, PowerDirector 17 has come out with a major upgrade for you guys. This is not for people that are running the subscription base. This is for people that have purchased PowerDirector 17 only. And you can see with all the release notes and all the fixes that they've actually done. And they have done a lot. So I would suggest you get on over. Upgrade your PowerDirector 17. This actually came out in a beta test they were testing when they did an upgrade before releasing it. So, I'll have the links in the bottom. Head on over, upgrade your PowerDirector, and make it run faster.